from the 5-inch cleanout inside the garage. We were able to clear the majority of the roots, but this sewer line is very bad. It's in bad condition. This clay pipe is damaged. The roots have just completely destroyed it. See on top. The manager has mentioned that there's been a locate already to replace this line, but it's out of our hands. Look at this, just shattered clay pipes. I will not write down to stop doing this service, just because this line is really, really bad. About 10 feet of clay pipe that just needs to be replaced. Still. Wow. It's actually more than 10 feet. It's about 20 feet of pipe. We have a small section that can be easily taken care of.